Now let me see you work.
Stretch and breathing. So important that we are breathing and we are focusing on movement with breath. It's a very ideal way to create more cohesiveness in our bodies and our heart and our minds through our breath. Okay, so nice slow inhale through your nose, a nice slow exhale out through your mouth, and just focus in on breathing out a little bit longer than your inhale. Okay, so take a breath in through your nose. And then take a little bit longer exhale out. Just settle into your body. Relaxing. Just feeling the space around you. Just becoming more aware. It's really important that we have our awareness turned on. Walk your hands more forward. So just stretch the arm bones a little bit away from you. Feel your fingers spread nice and open. As you inhale, we're just lifting the head off the floor, looking forward, breath in. When you exhale, gently relax the whole body back to the floor. Again, breathe in, lift your head, and exhale, relax your head. Next, inhale, tuck your chin, begin to roll forward through your entire spine. And using your exhale, arch your back and move your hips back to your heels. Super slow. Inhale, rolling to the front. Take your time. Exhale, arching the back, lowering your hips to your heels. This time as you come forward, inhale, reach the right arm forward. Good. When you exhale, bring your hand all the way back. Put your hand on your back with your palm facing up and move your hips back to your heel. Good. Inhale, reach up with the arm. Breathe in, circling the hand. And then exhale, bring everything back. Left side. Inhale, left arm forward. You're gonna turn your palm. Exhale, hand, back of the hand touches your back. Slowly come down, let the shoulders stay open. Inhale, reach, open the shoulder. And then exhale. So circle the palm. Reach it, palm facing the left, and then circle it out to the right. And then palm facing up, move your hips back. Reach with the arm, circling the other way, and then exhale back. Inhale, left side. Exhale, the back. Inhale, forward. And exhale, hold it here. Sink into your shoulders a little more. Coming onto all fours, breathing in, we're going to slowly dive the head up, looking up, lifting your tail. On your exhale, round the back, push into the hands, draw the belly in. Inhale, lengthen, chest up, tail up, breathe in. Exhale, round the spine, push, 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 hug the ribs in. One more time, breathe in. And breathe out. Take your fingers, turn them to the side of the mat. Just kind of move your body weight from side to side. Just kind of warming up the wrists a little bit here. And then just kind of little small circles in one direction. Fingers nice and open. Good. Let's move in the other direction. Breathing calmly. Nice. And then back to center. Fingers forward. Take a breath. Exhale, move your hips back to your heels. Now lengthen your arms as far forward as you can. Inhale, come up to all fours, keep the hands where they are, lift your feet. Squeeze your heels together with your toes open, and then with your glutes slowly relaxing, open your feet and lower your hips, your pelvis towards the mat. Draw the belly in and up and look down. Good, inhale, lift your feet, lift the hips, and exhale, move the hips back to your heels, stretch. Inhale, come forward. Feel the body moving forward. Lower the hips, lower the chin. Now keep your chin tucked. Just move your head from side to side. Good. Circling your chin along your collarbone. Keep your legs a little more relaxed. See if you can draw the belly button in and up. Good. Now come to center, but push the hands into the floor so you literally feel your whole body pushing away from the mat. And then sink into your shoulders. Allow your body to come down. It's kind of like an elevator, right? You're gonna lift up, push, 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 and then feel the upper back, and then squeeze and let it sink down. Two more times. Breathe in. Exhale it out. Keep the legs heavy. One more. Inhale. And release it down. Keep the chin tucked. Push with the hands. Lift with the feet. And move your hips back to your heels. Now let's come forward and back three times. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, lift. Exhale and back. Inhale, flow through it. Exhale, keep the chin tucked. Inhale, push. Exhale and back. Last one, breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, lift. Curl your toes. And press the hands. So again, you're pushing the hands in the mat, you're pushing your hips to your heels, and then drawing the elbows towards the mat, lifting the tailbone up to the ceiling, bend the knees, get those hips up nice and high, and then see if you can lower your heels down as you walk one heel down at a time, right and left. Drawing the lower belly in and up. Good, pressing with the hands, fingers are spread. You can feel the knuckles of each finger pressing into your mat. Breathe in, breathe out. Walk your feet forward as you look towards your hands. And as you get closer, relax your hands and grab your opposite elbows. Let your head hang heavy. Let your jaw soften. Let your eyes soften. Breathe in, breathe out. Release your hands, bend your knees more, and roll yourself up vertebra by vertebra, nice and slow. Coming up to standing position. Excellent work, everyone. All right, standing up, that's our arrival phase, and we're gonna come into expanding. So your feet are hip distance apart, your toes are slightly out, okay? Inhale, and reach up with your arms. Exhale, lower your hands down in front. Good, inhale, reaching the arms up. Exhale, lowering the hands down. Maybe bend the knees a little more. So keep softening the knees every time and bringing your hips back. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, and hips back. Weight sinks into the heels. Up, down. Good, let's go a little bit faster if you'd like. Breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Good. Keeping your eyes forward or looking towards your hands. As you reach up, looking up and then looking down. Just with the eyes. Breathe in, breathe out. Reach. Good. Three. Two. Good. We're going to meet at the bottom, lowering down and hold. Good. Inhale, reach the right arm up. Exhale, left arm, right hand down. Good, left arm up and left hand down. This time, straighten the right leg and reach right arm up. See how much more you can go. And lower it down. Left leg straightens, reach and lower it down. Right side and down. Inhale, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale release. Again, left, good, right. Last one, on the left side. Now reach the arms up, inhale, arms up. Ready, exhale, we go down, right arm up, right arm down, up, down, left, down, up, down, right, up and down, left side, reach, right side. Let's just repeat this a few times so we know exactly what's happening. We don't have to think about it. Up, down, side, and down. Lift, down, reach, and down. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Good, last one. Hold the arms up and breathe in. When you exhale, soften the elbows, hands and knees. We're gonna swing the hands. Slowly come up. Exhale, swing. Lift up slow, like you're floating. And then release it. Float it up with control. Exhale. Lifting your toes at the bottom of the swing. Nice and slow. Okay, options for swing. If it's not feeling good on your back, drive the elbows into your waist. And squeeze your abdominals. So the abdominals, when they contract at the bottom of the swing, when you exhale, because then your back is supported. Nice and strong. Two more. Last one. Hold the arms up. Take your hands to the back of your head and twist to the right. Push the hands out. Squeeze. Inhale, reach up. Exhale to the left. Ready? We go up and side. Up and side. Inhale, exhale. Good. Good. Now hold it. When you get back to the right, and I'll meet you at the right side. Okay, take the arms up and swing it up. Come to the left, twist, arms up, swing. Up, twist, reach, and swing. In, out, up, and out. Up, push, reach, and up. Inhale. Exhale, up, swing. Swing it out, let's go. Up, good. Inhale, exhale, in, out, up, and out. Good, three, two, one. Finish the swing. Hold the arms up. Take your hands down towards the floor. Interlace your fingers. Pull the energy up towards your chest. Slide the hands down your body and reach it up. Exhale down. Inhale, lift. Exhale, sweep. Inhale. Exhale. Down, up. Sweep it out and up. Down, up. Sweep it up and lift. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale, exhale. Three, two, one, hold. Stretch. You have your fingers interlaced. Push them up to the ceiling. Lengthen your spine. We're going to reach over to the right side. Now, as you're pushing out to the right side, lift your right heel and squeeze. So I want you to concentrate where your left hip is and press it a little bit forward so you feel a little more stretch right here in this left side midsection. Breathe in. Breathe out. Push the left foot down. And then slowly rise. Good, switch the sides. Left side, push first, then lift your left heel, press the right foot down more, push the right hip forward a little bit, squeeze your right glute, and feel the stretch there, even more through the hip. Breathe in, breathe out, and slowly rise. Nice work, guys. Put your hands down by your knees. Take your thumbs to the inner thighs, push your thighs back into your thumbs and lift your chest, arch your back. When you exhale, bring your elbows out and fold yourself forward. Inhale, lift. Exhale, fold. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, rise up. Nice and tall. And then release. This is your yin and your yang. Yin, release. Inhale, yang, hold. Exhale. Inhale. Last one. Good. Hold it up for a moment. And then bring your hands to the floor. Open your feet a bit wider. Good. Bring your hands to the top of the shins or above the knees, on top of your thighs, and come up to a flat back. So not down here. Lift. Good. When you exhale, bend the knees and fold yourself in. You're going to grab the back of your calf muscles as much as you can. Inhale, flat back. Coming up strong. On your exhale, fold. Keep the hips back. Ready? Inhale, bring the weight to the toes. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift. Exhale, release. Two more. Breathe in. Breathe out. So these series of postures that we're doing wakes up the entire nervous system, the entire body. Bring your hands to the floor and step your feet back, right and left. Let's put the right knee down. Right knee down. Draw your belly in. Keep your left foot where it is. Push your left heel forward. Push your left heel back. Now feel the stretch in the back of your leg. The left leg. When you push your heel back, you feel all those muscles stretching. And when you push the heel forward, you feel them squeezing. Now hug your belly in while you're doing this. Front, back, front, back. Keep your shoulders over your wrists. Fingers spread. Three, two, one. Switch the legs. Right heel now. Bring it back all the way. Heel back, heel forward. Back, front. Squeeze the back of the leg, stretch it. Breathe. Hug your belly in. Notice how the core has to stabilize you. Good. And then bring both feet back. Let's try both feet together. Knees up. Front, back. Still squeezing those calf muscles, still squeezing the back of the legs. Three, two, change. Knees down. Hips back to your heels. Awesome work, guys. Slowly come forward. Roll your shoulders back and away from the ears. Bring your chest forward, bend the elbows, come down. Push up, and exhale, slowly come back. This time, come forward, lift your heels, lift your feet. Shoulders roll back, bend the elbows. Push, and lower everything back. Inhale to the front, shoulders away from the ears, chest forward and down. Push, exhale back. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower. Inhale, push. Exhale, back. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale. Exhale, last one. You don't have to come so low, just come as much as you can with your shoulders away from the ears. Slide onto your belly, please. All the way down. Good. Straighten your right leg more, straighten your left leg more. Take your hands for a swim. Bring your hands right beside your ribcage and then slide the right hand to the front of your mat. Good, inhale, lift. And then exhale, lower. Switch the hands. Inhale, right elbow stays in close to your body. Exhale and down. Now switch the hands, lift the left foot and bring it back. Push with the hands. Now bend the elbow slowly, lower your body down with control. Switch sides. Inhale. Good, you're peeling your body back to the floor, skin by skin. Good, metric here, inch by inch. I don't know what I was trying to say there. Good, switch the legs, switch the side. Good, slide back onto your belly. Inhale, legs, exhale, slow control. Let's do one more both sides. Inhale, and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Good. Take your hands for that swim again. Hands by your ribs, curl your toes under. Now what I want you to do is push your knees into the mat and pull your ribs in. Squeeze your belly. Now elbows into your body and push. Yes. Bring your hips back. Inhale to all fours. When you exhale, lift your knees. Lift your hips. Ready? Knees down. Breathe in. Exhale, hips back. Inhale forward. Exhale, lift. Inhale forward. Exhale it back. Breathe in. Feel your shoulders. Feel the work in the arms. Breathe in. Make sure it feels good. Exhale. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale. Exhale. Last one. Hold it here. Good. Take yourself to all fours. Lift your knees up. Come to downward dog. Good. Grab your right calf muscle with your right hand or your ankle. Look forward. Lift the foot and step it forward. Softly with control. Good. Drop the left knee. Hands to your thigh and stretch your spine up. Inhale, lift the arms. When you exhale, pull your elbows into your waist. Good. Inhale, reach the arms up. And exhale, swing. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale. And exhale. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale. Exhale. If you want, we're going to come all the way up. On your exhale, squeeze. Inhale, reach. Exhale, swing. Breathe. Swing. Exhale. Stabilize that front leg. Last one. Hold the arms up, bend the back knee just for a moment, and bring your hands to the floor. Turn your right toes out, sink into your hip, and step back. V pose, walk it out. Take your left hand to your left leg. Same hand, same leg, look forward. Lift the foot, slowly. Lost my balance. Wind control, bring it to the front. Bend the back knee, drop it down, hands to the thigh. Inhale, arms up. So shoulders over your waist or your hips, and then squeeze. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, when you're ready, coming up. Your feet have some space between. If they were beside each other, they wouldn't be touching. So they're about hip distance apart. Stabilize the left foot. One more. Swing, hold the arms up. Bend the back knee. Hold, hands to the floor. Turn your left toes out, sink into your hip, stretch it out, and then step back. Walk it out, put your knees down, and sit down for a second. We'll start with our running phase. So your options, first one, just put your hands on the floor under your shoulders. And it's exactly what we did before, so we're gonna switch the legs. Right leg back and left leg back. Right leg back and left leg. Keeping the core tight. So you're really focusing on the abdominals here, strong, and pushing the hands into the mat. And if you want, we're gonna take both knees up and just tap the floor. Tap, tap, tap. Ready, knees to your chest if you're ready. Right knee, left knee. You just walk it. You can keep this pace. Or for the next 30 seconds, wherever you're at. In 5, 4, ready guys? 3, 2, 1. If you're ready, pick it up. Good, breathing in and breathing out. Your breath moving. Good. We all get a little tired sometimes. You don't quit there. Keep going when you absolutely need a rest. Keep going. Work past that comfort line. Get stronger. Woo! Yes! Ready? Let's count to 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can put your knees down and shake out your wrists, or you can hold. Hold your high plank. Come down to forearm plank if you like. knees can be down, but more of the weight is on your feet than your knees. So you're really trying to get the knees to come off the floor. Push the heels a little bit forward. Keep driving the shoulders over your wrists and feel the squeeze in the upper back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hips come up. Walk your feet forward and roll to come up. Awesome work, guys. Are you ready for your next one? I love this one. Okay. Taking the arms for a swing, side reach. Ready? Arms out like a star. Cross it over right side, to the front, to the left side. To the front, side. So pivot on your opposite foot. Lift the heel. Make it easy for your knee to follow your twist. Side. Exhale, inhale. Three, two, now hold it, center. Take the arms, bend the knees, and swing. Again, swing, exhale. If you want, add a little jump. Exhale, float, fly, ready? Good, now we're gonna do two in the right, two in the left. One, two, three, four. Two in the center, one, two. Again, one, two, three, four. Center, hook. Again, one, two, maybe lift the leg in the center. One, hold. Now, right, swing, left, swing. Three, two, one. Right, center, left, center, right. Center, right, center, left, good, jump, right, good work, guys, less than 30 seconds to go, make it a good one. Left side and step. Right side. Nice up. You want to go a little faster? Right. Good. Left. Good. In three, two, if you want, touch the floor. Touch. Using that left side, right side. Up, out, up. Breathe in, breathe out. If you want to take a little hop, we hop. In, stitch them in. Keep your core tight. Ready? Sit lower. Breathe more. Hold. Squeeze. Five. Four. Three. Two. And change. All right. Nice work, you guys. Let's come to the front of your mat. Take water whenever you need to. Coming to hunter real quick. Elbows or forearms crossed, elbows up. We squat and we step. We squat and we step. Give me a bicep curl with your hand. Squat, right arm, curl. Right leg, step forward. Left arm, left leg. Same leg, same arm. Let's go. Back, front, back, front. Good. Breathe in, breathe out. Look back. Hunter, squeeze, open your chest, and then close it. Good. Almost there. Stay low. Squat. Squat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach the arms up, legs together. Spread your fingers, squeeze the glutes, lift. Lift higher, breathe in. Good, take your pinkies to the front, thumbs to the back, and roll your shoulders down and away from your ears. Hug your belly in, open your chest. Feel the stretch from your fingertips to your toes. Like you want to get longer and taller. 10, 9, 8, heels up, 7, 6, push the ceiling, 4, 3, 2, and change. All right, guys, come to the front of your mat. Last one, swinging. Bring your hands to the front. We're gonna tap the toes. Tap and swing. Good, side. Right, front. Left, front. Now tilt forward. Good, so your back stays long, neutral position. Side to side. Now let the arms go. Swing. Breathing in. Breathing out. Beautiful. Keep your eyes soft. Keep your body soft. With your arms swinging. Tap, tap. Good. Just feel the movement in your arms, in your breath. Yes. Build it up. Supercharge. Go. Second round. Remember to tilt forward a little bit. All right, let's get into it. Second round, let's go. Close your eyes, halfway closed. If you can, all the way closed. Let your hair swing. Move it. It's all about feeling good. All right, let's slow it down, slow it down. Breathe. Open your legs. Open out your toes. Sit into that plie. Hands into prayer. In front of your forehead or in front of your heart. Keep your elbows lifted and breathe. Sink. Feel that sinking feeling. Allowing everything to expand and open more. Close your eyes. Soft expression on your face. Maybe you're smiling because you feel so good. Breathe. Four, three, two, and change. Good work. Inhale, lift the arms. Toe heel your feet in a little closer. Good. And then exhale and just slowly relax your arms. Breathe in. And breathe out. This time, reach up. On your exhale, lower down. On your inhale, interlace your fingers. Bring the right elbow towards the ceiling. When you exhale, flip the palms. Push straight in front of your heart. Now reach over to the other side. Reach, open, lift. Exhale down. Inhale up, left elbow comes up. Push straight in front of you. And then reach to the other side, open it up. Close your eyes, exhale down. Inhale, right elbow up. Exhale, push. Reach from the pinky side, open it up. Exhale down. Inhale, left elbow up. Exhale, push. Reach. One more time, both sides, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Oops. Exhale. I got into my head. Left elbow up. Exhale. Push. Reach. Good. And then lower it all the way down. Take your hands to your shins. Inhale. Halfway lift. Exhale. Fold. Bend the knees. Take your hands to the top of your thighs. Lift your chest up. Straighten your arms. All right, good. We're just gonna do a little back work here to get the back strong. We're doing a lot of hips and back here. So So open up your arms here so your hands are right in front of your eyeballs. Your thumbs are like in the shape of a hitchhiker. Okay, so make that hitchhiking thumb. Bring your hands into a fist with your thumbs pointing up. Now keep your hands where they are. Watch my back. We're gonna lower the tailbone down, pull the belly button in more, and then lift the tailbone up, arching your back. Good, around the spine, just the lower back. Working on isolation, and arch. Exhale. Inhale. You should be feeling this one. Two more. I have drips coming down my forehead. One more time. Exhale. Inhale. Good. And then release it down to the floor. Again, inhale. Halfway lift. Straighten the legs. Lift the chest. Exhale. Fold it down. Good. Coming to a high plank position. All right. We're going to exhale, bringing the hips back to your heels and rolling you forward. One time like that. Exhale one more time. Coming forward. Now lower your heels to the left side and bring your hips back and into the front. Lower your heels to the right side, back and to the front. Heels to the left. So both feet are a little more flat. Heels to the right. Good. Now check this out. Bring your heels to the left. Take the right hand up. See if you can tap your ankle. Now bring it up and come back to that high plank. Switch sides. Left hand. Slowly reach it back. Slowly circle it forward. Back to the front. Good. Switch sides. To the back. Breathe in. To the front. Nice and slow. Inhale. Exhale. One more both sides. Back. And front. Core stay strong. Back. And hold. Good. Drop the knees. Good. Bring the hips back. And come to a seated position for a moment. Inhale. Open your arms. Lift your heart. When you exhale, give yourself a hug. Tuck your chin. Cross your arms. Inhale. Open it up. And cross your arms opposite way. Breathe in. Breathe out. Last one. And good. Come on to all fours again. Take your right leg out to the side. Good. And then walk your hands over to the left. So now your left hand is down on the floor. Your right arm, right leg is straight. I want you to see if you can get your left hip over your left knee as you come up to stand. So there's the one straight line. Okay. Take your right hand, grab your left waistline, reach the right arm up, or the left arm up. You're gonna reach over to the right side. Good, now feel your obliques, turn them on, stretch. Good, now coming back up, open the arms. Take the opposite hand to the waistline, feel that, and begin to lengthen and extend. Push the right foot down, stretch. Feel how that changes. Good, coming back to center. Now if you need some feedback, use your hand. Squeeze, reach it. If you don't want the feedback and you just want to flow it, open the arms and back to center. Anchor that right foot down. Stretch it out. Good. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Good. Exhale. Nice. Now as you come up, I want you to take your right hand behind you and twist. So now you're looking towards your right foot and you're going to open your chest. Open that up. Breathe in, bend your elbows, squeeze your elbows into your waistline, open your chest more, more, breathe, hold, squeeze. Good, open the arms, come back to center, and stretch it out. the other side. Good, again, back to the center. Twist, rotate to the right. Open, now you're rotating and lifting. Bend the elbows, lift more. Squeeze your glutes, reach. And out, back to center. Last time to the left. Beautiful, come back to center. Twist to your right. Lift up your chest, squeeze your elbows in, lift. Try to do a little mini back bend, hold. And then back to center. Breathe, bring your hands to the floor. Step your knee and feet, foot back. Nice, take your right arm, left arm forward, right leg back. Good, on your exhale, bring the knee and elbow together, squeeze. Inhale, reach it out. Core strong, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe in. Two more. Core tight. Reach it out and hold. Hold, hold, hold. Squeeze your bum. Pull your belly in. Push the heel back. Stretch from the heel to the fingertip. 3, 2, and drop everything down. Again, sitting down with your hips on your heels. We're gonna stand up to a kneeling position, bringing the arms up. Good, on your exhale, fold it forward. So bring the hips back and fold it forward. Try to come down so your back is flat, but not quite sitting on your heels. Good, now inhale, stand up. On your exhale, pull your elbows in, lift your heart. Squeeze, try to squeeze your shoulder blades into the front body. There you go, inhale, lift up. Exhale, fold, again, bring the hips back, fold it forward, squeeze the belly. Core is tight, good, inhale, lift. Again, take the shoulder blades in and up. Like you wanna squeeze your shoulder blades to the ceiling, pull the elbows down. Last time, inhale, up. Exhale, fold. Opening up the heart, breathe in. Exhale, squeeze, elbows in, chest up. Good, back bend, more. Nice, come back to center. Bring your hands to the floor. This time you're gonna take your left leg to the side, walk your hands over to the right. So we're looking for a nice straight line. Your heel and knee will be in line. And as you come up, your hip is over your heel. Sorry, hip is over the knee. Okay, so again, if you want that feedback, take your right hand to the left side of your waistline. Reach away from your foot. Feel the core squeezing and holding you stabilized. Good, come back to center. And then switch, reaching over to that same side leg. Extend. Good, back to center. And we're just gonna go side to side a couple times. If you don't wanna put your hand on your waistline, you can just circle the arms around. Keeping the core strong. Anchoring that left foot down. Breathing. Good, next time you go away from your leg that's straight, hold it there, hold. Good, now taking your arms, you can just find a small little rotation towards that left foot. Plant the left foot down, squeeze. Now take your elbows, pull them into your waist, lift your chest. Imagine squeezing your shoulder blades up to the ceiling. Good, and then coming back to that center. All right, so that was the first one. We're gonna reach over to the side. Good, and then coming back away from your leg. Good, let's make this a little easier. Come back to center, rotate to the left, lift your chest, and squeeze your elbows in. Squeeze, lift, find more rotation, twist as you lift. Okay, just make sure that you feel good in your back. Just go really slow. So good for strengthening your transverse abdominis. Twist, lift the chest, squeeze, elbows in, heart up, pull, Breathe. Open your chest. Good. Back to center. Going to the other side. Nice work, everyone. Let's hold this last one. To the side. Elbows in. Lift your chest. Squeeze. Notice how that right glute has to turn on. Push the left foot down. Lift your heart. Breathe in. Breathe out. Hold. And then back to center. Whew. Hands to the floor. Step your foot back. Back into your tabletop position. Take your left leg back. Take your right arm forward. Lift the left leg. Hold and squeeze. Elbow and knee. Hold. Five times. Slow. Control. Three. Two. Last one. Hold. Now reach it out and hold. Stabilize. Stabilizing your core. Stabilizing your body. Press the arms strong. Hold and breathe. Four. Three. Two. And hands and knees down. Hips back. Hold child's pose for a moment. Take three breaths. And just feel the body. Everything you've done. Let it settle in. Roll yourself up. Awesome work, guys. Move your hips to one side. Bring your feet to the front. Good. Then take your right leg and stretch it out. Bring your left leg and pull it in. So now you have a 90 degree angle between the legs. So your left knee is bent. You're going to take your left hand behind you and reach the right arm across. Good. When you exhale, come to the front. Take the left hand and fold over your right leg. Inhale, come up. Exhale and reach. Inhale to center. Exhale and fold. If you want to make this even more intense, take the left hand behind you, push into the floor and lift your hips. Reach, finger away from your toes. Inhale to center, sit down. And then exhale and fold. Inhale, back to side. Exhale, reach. Sweep it across, look back. Neck relax. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale, hand back. Reach across. Exhale. And fold. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe in. And fold. Last time. Breathe in. Hold it here. Hold over your leg. Just relax. Let your arms relax. Both arms can come forward. And while you're here, think about just slightly pulling the right femur bone in towards the hip. All right, so you're gently moving the bone towards the hip of your right leg, and you're pressing the knee down. Feel a little shaky there. Feel a little shaky. Hold that for a moment. Flex your foot back, and then push the heel forward and see what happens. Squeeze. And then relax again. Breathe. Maybe your ribs get closer to your thigh. Three, two, and slowly come up. Good, we're gonna switch our legs, other side. So this time the right knee is in, the left foot is out, right hand comes to the side, reaching over with that left arm. Inhale to center, and exhale fold. Breathe in, breathe out, inhale, and exhale. Good. If you want to come off the floor, press and lift. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale. And exhale. Three more times. stretch. Last time, inhale and exhale. Good, inhale and hold it here. Breathe. Again, just a little bit of awareness, a little bit of feeling the body. Take the left femur, the left thigh bone, and just squeeze the muscles and gently pull it in towards the hip socket. As you do that, flex your foot and push the knee down. Maybe get a little shaky here. Push the heel forward now, squeeze, breathe, relax your body more if you can. Upper body. And then once you're in position, relax your leg again. And your upper body stay where it was. Breathe home. Inhale to out. Two. Three. Four. Breathe for two. Out. Two. Three. Four. Breathe in for two. Breathe out for two. Three. Four. In for two. Out for two. Three, four, in, two, out, two, three, four, one more time, two, out, two, three, and real slow, coming back up. Nice work, you guys. Take your legs forward, move them side to side, just gently. Take your hands to the front, roll all the way down onto your back. Relax your arms, relax your legs, close your eyes. If you can, just for a moment, follow my breath, my count. In, two, out, two, three, four. In, two, out, two, three, four. Breathe in for two. Out. Two. Three. Four. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. Three. Four. In. Two. Out. Two. Three. Four. In. Two. Out. Two. Sink more and more. In. Feel for a moment any little sensations. Completely let your body be supported. Good. Pull your knees into your chest. Gently rock from side to side. Just like you're in a boat, and it just feels nice to rock. Then cross your ankles and roll yourself forward and back. And come to sit. Bring your hands to your knees. Take your chin towards your collarbone. Dive forward. Inhale. As you exhale, we're going to slowly lean back. back, grab onto the knees and round the back. Again, inhale, dive in. Lift up, exhale. Stretch. Two more times, breathe in. Breathe out. Exhale, now hold it here. Lift your chest. Dive into the floor. Exhale. Inhale, roll yourself up. Exhale, dive forward.
Hold over your legs.
And then roll vertebra by vertebra. Inhale out.
Exhale and drape. Drape your body.
Last time.
Exhale, close your eyes.
Inhale. This time, lift the arms.
Big inhale. On your exhale, touch your fingertips and bring your hands to your heart. On your inhale, open your hands up nice and wide. On your exhale, flip the palms and release your hands down. Breathe in, reach, gather up. Exhale. Flow it out. Inhale. Exhale. Last time, breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, flow. Exhale, hands in front of your heart, interlace your fingers, place your hands in your lap, and we'll finish off our class for today. Thank you all.